If we get overpopulated with geese too much, we'll have to start eating some of them. Okay, this is Clay and Ruthie from Backyard Farms saying, join us again and have a pleasant day. Bye.